Infinite Tsukuyomi. Regardless of clan, creed, country, or anything, he wants to trap everyone in a genjutsu so he can make things happen exactly as he desires. Everything my brother and you fought so hard to protect, he wants to destroy it all.
Then we can't afford to stay here a moment longer.
Now that you've heard the first Hokage's explanation, what do you intend to do with it? Will you turn your blade toward the hidden leaf? Or...
Oh.
Sasuke. Forgive me.
Like a series
I
of guilt
always
trips.
Lied to you. I asked you to forgive me, even as I kept pushing you away. I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way.
No, he's lying. Because we've
Maybe
been
you could have
on
changed,
for 3 hours.
Mother. The Uchiha clan.
Other
if
people
I'd faced you honestly
that
from
I don't
the very
remember.
Beginning. If we'd told each other the truth as equals, I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that.
That's their little symbol.
It's too late. So this time, for once,
I don't know if Uchiha
let me
means
tell
anything.
You
probably.
One small truth. It's all right if you
I'm
never
gonna Google
forgive
that
me.
One.
But
nope.
No matter what you become, I will always love you.
I'm going into battle. The village, Itachi. I won't let it all be in vain.
Well said. Come then, there's no time to lose.
100% logical decision.
So
all of that
that's the path
sense.
You've chosen. Now,
you're so like,
show me
there's
what
just gotta be
of.
Moments where someone in the room's like, that's
Sasuke
kind of
Uchiha.
Like, maybe you should destroy this.
Your new
and you realize your life has been a total lie. Although I suppose if you're already like that powerful as of a ninja, you would want drama in your life to deal with to make your life more interesting. It's like One Punch. He is the most powerful guy in the world. Like, all he can look forward to is the next fight. You're just some freaking ninja who does like basic fights. You're just gonna get bored. And your little ninja things, their first mission they had to do as ninjas, was to catch a cat. And their team, they had to catch this cat. Now they're destroying villages with one punch. You know, they've developed between. There's some good characters. The store, not Gaara's. Gaara. He's the. Here's the Kazekage.
Do you remember what we talked about here when we were kids?
Hokage.
Yes.
And the
Although at the time, I really thought Gaara's. You were joking.
How cold! I'm not the kind of man who makes a joke about something like that.
You really were a strange one, though. What was it now? A school for the children? A safe village for your brothers? I remember thinking that you had some pretty grand
Hello,
plans for
Paradox
a little kid.
Oh?
How are you doing?
Bad dreams.
This
they
dream
were
is
the
down
same
for a little
mine.
Bit.
Which is why I am here with you today.
We're playing Naruto.
Yes.
From Ultimate Ninja.
The Hidden Leaf Village. This village has become
precious
to me.
We're playing the storyline.
I must protect it.
At the moment. Have
so,
you
have
seen
you thought
Naruto
about my Hokage idea some more?
How do you feel about it? What are your
what
is your opinion on
You're
Naruto?
You're being serious about that. I thought you were just pulling my leg.
What? No, I was being deadly serious. You would be perfect for the position. You'll be the leader of the village and guide everyone forward. And we'll carve a model of your face in the cliff here as an emblem of the village.
Hey, I never agreed to that. It's not my style.
It's not up to you. The more embarrassed you are, the better.
You're just trying to torture me here, aren't you?
Okay.
Very smart. It is a fine outfit.
Well, it was supposed to be yours. I still think you'd make a better Hokage than I will.
Well, it was a democratic decision. The villagers chose you. You are the Hokage.
Madara.
This stone.
The bitter under.
This stone has been passed down through generations of the Uchiha clan. It can be deciphered only by those with special eye abilities. This is as much as I can read so far. Seeking stability, there was a god who split into two halves, light and dark. Bringing the two halves together again grants the user the power of all creation. In other
How
words,
are you, Paradox?
Bringing two opposing forces together as one will lead to true happiness. But you can take it another way, too.
Huh?
Never mind. There is no point in talking to you about it now.
What do you mean?
Hashirama, I am leaving the village. We are history.
Huh? Why?
I do not have any allies here. No one looks up to me.
But I can't do this without you. I need you as my right-hand man, as a brother. The people will soon come to see you for what you are. And when they do, you can be the second Hokage.
I should think Tobirama will be your successor. If that happens, my clan will be doomed. I have tried to warn the other Uchiha of the danger and get them to leave the village. Save your breath. I am leaving.
The beginning of.
I have found another way.
Wait, they're just misunderstanding you.
Let us just say it comes down to how you perceive reality. Anyway. Enough with the groveling. It is far healthier to see this world.
Okay, I'm back. Okay.
Earth's a playground.
Hey, are you listening to me?
You are the only one who can stand up to me.
Mother!
Until I reach the path to my true dream.
Ugh.
I shall enjoy fighting with you.
Oh, that's where we fight, I guess.
What is your true dream? Why wouldn't you explain it to me?
Oh.
Lord Hokage!
What is it?
It's Madara Uchiha! He's coming!
What? Really? He's come back?
He's attacking the village! He wiped out the Vanguard unit. We sent a second and third, but we've had reports of heavy casualties. We're working on evacuating the villagers. We just can't stop Madara's advance. What are we going to do? Hokage!
What's the meaning of this? Why would... Madara, we built this place together, you and me. Why would you? It doesn't make sense. I can't understand you anymore. I can't understand.
Ambitions and machinations swirled in the dark night. Had the emotions of yesterday already run dry? Was despair the only thing that awaited? With unspeakable pain in his heart, Hashirama Senju challenged his friend. Believing that in this deep abyss, there was one last sliver of hope.
Oh my god, is that it? Was there no fight? Alright, go. What? What blood? Run! This show on the road!
Now that's a sight for sore eyes.
Alright, gotta get my...
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cutting.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that?
Get the head.
Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
Oh, real mate.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done.
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it? After everything you've put me through? I... You good for nothing?
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin.
Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
He was. Dojin was on, and then Paradox.
Yes, we shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, the three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters.
I do.
If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me. We don't have much time.
Oh my god.
Oh,
is he getting picked up by the mic?
He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
Eyes wanna see blood when a ninja cries. Wanna kill me, then you better get skin. Yes, look in my eyes. Sharingan user in disguise. Give me any ninja badge. I'm a village. A summer renegade. So fuck the league village. Kikashi wanna hate when I roll.
Supposed to go to sleep yet. Choose your own path and walk again.
And that song was by Dogen. But you just heard there, and I don't know what I'm doing. Okay.
You've got.
This seems kind of scary.
The atmosphere is vibrating. This is bad.
Wooden dragon jutsu. wooden dragon chaser.
Right there! Right here! Right here!
What are you aiming at?
Don't even think about it.
Now's the time.
Right there!
Wooden dragon chaser.
Right here.
Now's the time.
Then you just take this.
Oh no 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 no.
For this long. They're quite powerful.
It's too early.
Now's the time.
We've got to push them right to the brink before we see their true
power. Wooden dragon chaser.
Couldn't quite finish it.
Right here!
What are you playing around for? Water slide!
I knew it'd be me.
What happens when you do not pay attention?
Won't be able to hold on forever. Got it.
Not bad.
Know what I'm doing.
Wood style, wood expulsion jutsu.
Now, what will it be?
What? By the power of family ties. I don't know. Okay, that was a D. I could have done better.
Yes, that will do.
So? How do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa!
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village!
Oh my god. Oh, this needs to be over.
Sasuke!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present.
I wonder if Sasuke was there the first time to destroy it, then leave and was like all confused.
I'd better keep my wits about me.
Madara, I'm going to defeat you once
and for all. I have
no idea what. I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war.
Yeah, that's
to battle.
Oh my gosh. Pass the grave, let's go. Man, I want to play this. Oh my gosh.
The time has come. For the sake of the
I'm sorry. Okay. So there's a lot of episodes here. I don't really want to play these right now. It's been like forever. That's the amount of time that's passed. I think that's it. For those of you who are watching, please join, try and join if you can, our Rocket League Gaming Tournament, July 22nd. You can buy a ticket on Eventbrite. You can, like, well, if you're on Discord, you'll see that I've posted on Discord. If you're on Twitter, we post on Twitter. It's on our Facebook event. So, yeah, just join Eventbrite. You can pay $30.01 and you can join. And that's just one, like, that's just one fee. Or you can join our Patreon and pay the $25 monthly fee. Patreon, you pay less and you get more, like you get movie night and you get postcards, but the $30 fee, it's only a one-time fee, so you don't have to, there's no loyalty. And I think that's it. I think that's the end of the stream. Thank you. Good night. Goodbye.